Here's another dinosaur that lived in waters in Antarctica thousands of years ago. And let's see its name. Let's see here. There's its name. Pretty interesting. And the back of it is how it might look like when it had skin. And let's look over here. It's an emperor penguin.